Hello, and welcome to this on-demand training where you will learn how to set up your Duo multi-factor authentication for the first time. The instructions and images for this video have been taken from guide.duo.com/enrollment. To begin, log into your NDUS system portal, which is at portal.ndus.edu. You will get prompted to set up your Duo account. It will then ask you what kind of device you are adding. Select mobile phone. Enter in your phone number and verify that it is correct. You will need to verify your number. You can either have Duo call you or text you. You will receive a 6-digit code, which you will input and verify. Then you will choose your phone type among iPhone, Android, Windows Phone, and others. Once you have verified your phone number, install Duo Mobile on your phone. Open your Duo Mobile app, tap the plus button, and then scan the QR code. If your phone does not allow for QR code scanning, you can have Duo email you an activation link instead. Once Duo Mobile is activated, you will be able to choose your authentication method, which includes Duo Push, a phone call, or a passcode. Now, whenever you enter your email or Blackboard, you will be prompted to choose an authentication method so your privacy is secure. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact the help desk.